All right, now that's out of the way. How's it going, eh? I'm Saif Thompson, and we're back at Resident Evil 2. Last time I did this, before I started this, I went around the police station. I kind of looted all there was to loot and dumped it in the item box. I might do that every time I end the stream, just so that I saves backtracking later. Since I want to be doing this in as little videos as possible.
Open the damn shuttle already.
Well, excuse me, Miss Impatient Bitch! Check the damn log already!
You needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
Answer the question already.
Info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
Yeah, well, someone's got to get word to the authorities. We need reinforcements to save this city.
Man, this city's fucked. You don't say.
Going to that gun shop looks like the only way.
We'll pick the damn lock already. Yeah, not nice being rushed, is it?
What a mess.
Yes, please. Oh, added 4 bullets in it. That's interesting. Now, if it was locked, why is this place picked clean? Now we're cooking.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move!
Motherfucker, I'm a cop.
I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
You are fucking with the law right now.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? That's my fucking daughter.
Let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay? Those fucking things outside.
they did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was a sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay?
And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Just go. Just give us some privacy.
Well, that's a nice step up from Mr. Who are you? What are you doing here?
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
I wonder if that shot was his daughter or him.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Who would hold a gun like that?
And that's why I'm looking for a network. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Well, ain't you an impatient lady?
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
You shouldn't
imagine
have.
Real scientists being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. The sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled that from the city for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure am. Let's help hope so.
Oh boy.
Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Oh, crikey!
Jesus Christ.
nay, 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 run, motherfucker, run! Oh boy. Boom! Oof. Ow.
Chew on that.
Oh.
You overgrown son of a bitch.
I should have said smile, you son of a missed opportunity.
Leon, up here.
Well, look who made it safe and sound.
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
I'm a very smelly piece, probably, after diving through all that shitty water.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Stop in the name of the law.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor.
Law.
Hey!
Stop!
Oh, now you're getting the 3-star helicopter treatment. You just shot a cop, bitch! Oh, she's in the sewers. Damn it.
Didn't expect that from a scientist.
Officer down!
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Outside the facility, in pursuit of the net. If it's not on her, it must be in the mist.
Yeah.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run a net.
Okay, then. Hey, Jeff. I'm okay.
It's secret weapon time.
I don't know what's faster, holding it or tapping it. I want to think tapping it's quicker. Boom. That's not a hammer. No, it's a hacking gun. Whatever that is. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Really? I can't reach it from here? That's bull. Oh, wait up. Hey! Aha! A frash grenade. Ah! Bitch! Oh God. How do I get past that? Ah. I see you. What the? I know those stumps anywhere! No thank you, no thank you, no thank you, no thank you! I don't like him. Found your hammer, Jeff. Well, aren't you just a smug bitch?
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. I realize that. And you won't die alone. Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return.
Oh shit,
not gonna happen.
3 days late? 2 days, I think. Ouch!
Where's Leon?
Dead.
Ada? Damn it.
First thing he says is, Ada? Where's Ada? Where it must you? Be true love. The fuck happened to that ladder? It was fine just a few minutes ago. Ain't it, Leon? Hi.
Ah.
Sure. Baker! He ain't getting up. Sure, why not? Is that where I was earlier? That's where I was earlier.
Shit.
That's nasty. Not as nasty as that. Space weed. Are you kidding me? You douche. Die. Can you please die? Ah. Finally! Thank you for taking most of my bullets, you douche. Ah. Oh, you suck ass.
Where'd she go?
Sure, why not? Whatever.
I don't like the sound of that. Ada.
Who just said, come on?
I'm coming, Ada.
Sewer map. Did I see bullets on those maps? Blah, 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 blah. Let's get rid of this. Rest in pieces, Kirkpatrick. Alright, what do we gotta do for this one? The rooks next to the night valve. Ain't where the case markings say. I believe that means that the night goes. Not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen. What do you say? I think that means the knight goes here. You are the pawn. Now we're cooking. Thank you. Claire's note. Leon, I have to take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it out. Promise. Claire. Wonder what Leon's would have been. Claire, I gotta go help this lady I just met. I think I fell in love. Delivery report. Blah, blah, blah. We're dumbasses and wrote the combination to the safe on the side of the safe. No anyone breaking in that. What if I did it the other way? Okay then. He will never know. T barbell handle. Now we're talking. Now what shotguns like a shotgun should. Smile for the camera. Well, of course. The hell would have even bent that out of shape? Well, I'm not ready to go down in the shit pit just yet. I might try to just dash through it like I did with Claire. I don't want to cheat and use my infinite weapons. You stay right there, bitch. Passing through, passing through, passing through. Motherfucker. Nope. Leon! Did they just die? Where'd you go? Oh, shitty Bill. Nope. I ain't wasting my bullets on your frickin' turds. Yeah, give up on life. Smile, you son of a... I don't wanna hug. I'm gonna need that back. Are you dead? I don't like them. That is not a knife. Why? Where'd he even fall from? Oh, yes, please. There we go. Thank you. That took me forever to figure out when I first got that picture. And even when I did, I didn't know that it was two separate spots. Hi, Marv. What are you looking at? I don't need the Rising Rookie film. It's pointless. Examine. Aha! Damn it. I wonder, is the star's placement okay? No, it's, I thought because Rebecca's film was there, it's gonna be like, there's something else here. Don't care. I'm not a creep like Wesker. I got two ways of, or two plans for going through that stupid shit room. And you know what? I can probably do both in one go. If I go that way, I think that just takes me back that way, so I think I'm done in that direction. This way, on the other hand, I'm gonna walk in case you feel like getting up for no reason. Nice. Oh, well, of course. Why? No running. You are not World War Z zombies. You are Resident Evil 2 zombies. Am I done with this thing? All right. Yeah, you stay right there. Okay, first off, because I don't feel like this is going to be a good idea, I'm pre-saving. Now. You away, put you away, I'll keep you. I guess I'll keep those, and I'm taking out you. And you. Maybe I'll take a few more of these. All right, let's go. Why do I feel like this isn't going to be enough bullets for my plan? Thank you. That's disgusting!
What the? Oh my god. This is getting worse.
Yes, it most certainly is. Oh! Most of my ammo on him, though. Come on, ugly. Damn it. Eyeballs showing, maybe I'll go back to there. Don't you spit them at me. Ah! Really? I wasted 3 shots on 1 fucking zombie. I should've just tried to do some fencing with a knife or something. Knowing my luck, he'll grab me, I'll use my knife, and then have to use the magnum. Maybe I'll be lucky and there'll be gunpowder. Mixturb! I didn't, like, need any of these. You clumsy. Oh. Aha! Haha. His arm looks like it's holding the bars. Oh my god. Catch me if you can, loser! Oops! Firepower. Did you just give up because you know there's no way to get me now? I mean, I don't blame you, but loser. Hey, I'm over here. I'm over here. It's like, know that you're aiming at me. I noticed you. Can he feel the heat from the red dot on? No, because it's not a laser, it's a red dot sight. Running. How am I gonna get past you? I did not want to do that. He ain't getting up. How does that feel? Ugly bitch. Oh, God. Enough of that. You know I should have knifed him to death. Are you gonna get up next? No? Okay. Wouldn't be surprised. Put you away, put you away. You. Keep you. And I'll take back you and you. And I will keep the flamethrower. Do I not have shotgun shells? I thought I did. I probably used them all on something. Alright, I think the king goes here. And the queen goes here. Ha
ha! Okay, almost there, Ada.
Don't worry, Ada, I'm coming. Let me rephrase that. I'm on my way. Of course! Ouch!
Jesus Christ!
I think if I go here, I'm safe. Nope! That was wrong. I am bad at this. Yes, Leon, it is very much still alive. And he is gaining on me? Come on. Ouch! How did that... What did he do? Turn midair to strike me? That way? Okay. Alright. I'll give you that one. The one that you didn't even wait for me to get up and fucking just struck me down. Large steel container can deal a lot of damage. No. Oh, okay. Starting a pot. You didn't press the button, you... Come on, come on, come on. Ah, I should have brought the Magnum. Nope, 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 nope. Can you get off my ass? Armor up, and... Wait, what am I doing?
Now I got you!
Okay, okay, and up we go. Ooh. Ah, you useless gun. Oh, look. Come on.
Do this.
That is not good. That is lowly low. Come on. Wait a bitch. Leave anything here? Nope.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Let's hope that I have no bullets left. I got decent flamethrower ammo.
Walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt.
One, two, better not. Oh.
Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. You still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me.
When did you realize that?
You protected me.
Before the gator, after the gator, big ass G Birkin, or the big ass metal splinter you just had in your thigh.
Grab my shoulder.
Out. Hey, at least I'm a real cop. Agent Wong.
You wanna help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are.
When did she let it slip?
I think I can fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Or when, on the recording, Ben said, "Oh, the sinkhole goes all the way down to your lab."
That was Ben's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Anyway,
of course. that away, put that away, put that away, put that away. Sort. You too. Sort. All right, I'm done here. Felt like my quickest sewer run through yet. This dead dumbass still here?
Let me carry you.
Let me carry you. Are you okay over there, Ada? You're kinda slow. Wow, she got here quick.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Lee.
Okay.
I was thinking, I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case.
Yeah, but you're not working official capacity, faker.
Hey, Leon, trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada.
Liar.
Yourself. It's a federal case, I
Leon,
know. The authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case,
you said it, not me.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for. Trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon, counting on you.
I know.
Actually, saving content. Okay. Nostalgia. Oh, there was a way to get through.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are okay. Open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
They're not fully open. I guess we're stuck here. This is the rest of the stream. Okay, never mind.
Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus.
Nap room log. Hey, Jackson. Nap room. Are these scientists or kindergartners? Toby Jackson entered left. Sarah Takahashi entered left. Walt Paggy entered left. Anthony White entered left. Claire Anker entered left. Desmond Locke entered left. Wayne Lee entered, didn't leave.
Authorized staff only beyond this corner.
Looks like we're gonna need Lee's help. There we go. Shoot guns. Shoot gun shells. And a map. That's for some reason in a binder. That's all you gave me? That's not enough to shoot zombies with. And that's talking about how to get the different ones. Hi. You want a piece of me? Anything here? I'll take a hand grenade. Enjoy your meal in hell! Who just got up? Wait a minute. Flamer fuel? Where? Aha! That's not a beverage. Oh, big powder. Okay, I don't get this. The staff room is locked, but behind the kitchen, which I would imagine staff is using, is residential. This is for staff, but that door... No, this is for visitors. Yet that room is staff. That's visitors, and this is visitors. Why? Now we're talking. Thank you. Chemical flamethrower. Okay. That is useless and empty.
Just quit.
Shut the fuck up, Leon. He ain't getting up. More ammo than that.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Oh, that thing. It's reading. Target was there and was trying to retreat 2 hours and 8 miles. This is Ghost, understood. My name is Point 23. Roger. Self destination to stand by the target. This Alpha, I've got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Roger, on the signal. Got eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
G-Virus is in the west area. Got it.
But first off... I need more bullets than this. Oops. Yoink! Haha! Haha! I got his diary! Farewell, Dr. Lee! Good luck getting through there without your wristband, bitch! We won't be seeing him again. Oh, and that's lit up now. Lovely. Hey, look, there's my senior wristband.
What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh, for God's sakes. Get extra crispy, come on. Ah. There we go. He ain't getting up. Ooh, shotties. Why?
Damn it.
If you get up again, I swear to God. Waste all my fucking fuel, why don't ya? I don't remember any of these. I think before I even take that vial. Oh god, what am I gonna... Okay. Boot. Dots. Whatever the hell that is. And... two Pong players. Ah! Alright. Boot. Dots. Whatever the hell that is. Two Ponks. What? Oh, I have to hit enter. Right. Ding! Alright. How much fuel do I have? Who wants to go first? Fall down here. I could have sworn one fell over here. Oh no, you were just being... Look at me, I'm stealthy.
Thank you.
die.
Shit.
Crispy bitch.
Jesus.
Little higher, Leo. Fine. Whatever. All right. Ooh, that's a lot of shotgun shells. No power in here. Okay. Haha. Aha. No. Leon, you are making this situation entirely worse on yourself. You dumbass. Oh. Give me my knife. Fuck it. Dumbass. Earth. I think that's the sound I just made when that shit happened. Ding. Oh, fucking time. I could go for a cold drink. Oh, wait. Fuck! I forgot about that! Well, since I'm here...
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
I don't give a fuck.
Who left the freezer open?
Don't need that yet. That's just stankity ass gunpowder. That looks like the corrosive that Mia and Ethan use in Resident Evil 7. Huh. I think this dude's too cold to be... too frozen to come up. I prefer you not to run, Leo. The hell was up with him? He didn't hear me? Ah. Well, I feel like I hear the plant monsters theme. Damn it all. Hey, I know you. That's why I heard the plant monsters theme. Sit and cook in the fire. Boop. Boop. Just cook. Die. Rawr. Down, 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 down. Nope, 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 nope. Hmm. If I use my wits, I can probably deal with you. Is this considered wits? I ain't got the time. There's your fucking wits. Bitch. That thing's blocking. I'm back, bitches. All right. I literally just forgot what it is. Okay, now I need this.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I want to know what fucking scientists thought it was a good idea to make their little experiment thing a puzzle. Damn it. am wasting too much time on this. That's not enough. How many times have I beat this fucking game and I just still can't figure this out? That's not enough. I think it's really fucking simple too, and I'm just missing it. Thank you. God damn it. Oh my god, that took me way too longer than it should have. Fuck off, trophy. I'm not gonna deal with the fucking lookers, I'm just gonna go around the long way. Don't fucking twitch at me. Stupid lizards. That just seems silly to me. Okay, yeah, now this room's done.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
No, did it, Leo?
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been lost and will be subject to disciplinary measures.
Well, joke's on you. I ain't the real Dr. Lee. Just go crispy. Come on. Just crisp, please. Oh, it's about time. Finally! God, they're annoying. Aha! Hey, I know you! Oh shit! Oh, okay, he just gets to leap across that. Okay, cool, whatever floats your boat. Later, bitch! How far is he gonna chase? Aww, does somebody not have clearance? When did Nest become a nest for spies? 3 months and another 4 this month, and those are just the ones we caught. Step up security, Carly, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the West Area. Ignore all requests from headquarters to inform them. Jeez, we did this project anyway. We're not going to authorize access detected. Wayne, is that what just happened now? Hi. What's the matter? Are you just standing there waiting? Damn it. What's the matter? Can't hit me? I don't have to take the shit. Please tell me he's going after me. Nah, he knows he ain't. It's no point. Indeed. What the fuck am I talking about? He's trying to kill me. I can be as mean as I want. You'd think they'd give their killer monster made to terminate witnesses throughout the city and even in the lab if needed, clearance to get through all the doors.
Hopefully the GCF is up.
Yeah, that's useless. Use this thing up. AWS. OS. There we go. That's OS.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Well, I mean, I don't know where he went wrong. All he had to do was shoot every one of these body-armored soldiers in the head faster than they could unload on him with their machine guns. It's doable.
Let's move.
So those were G-samples.
I don't need that anymore. Or that. I never understood how we instantly know when something's done and over with. You don't need this anymore. How the hell do you know, Leon? You can't see into the future. Ooh. There we go. Clean the shit sewer smell off of me. Research diary. I don't really care.
Huh. That was easy.
You think that would have been locked or something? Also, why is there a pendant in there? Uh-oh. Isn't this where... Yeah, because that's open. That's where they jumped out and shot him. How was it authorized when he extracted them? Well, he probably had the wristband. Durr. What? That's a horrible idea. Don't do that. I don't like this part. I have hardly anything to use. Alright, if I fail this too many times, I'll probably just say fuck it and get the Gatling gun, but... I mean, I shouldn't have to rely on that. I feel like the game hasn't given me much to work with for fighting this dude. Those things. Is it supposed to be antiviral capsules or something? Like, that's just the antivirus in it. Killing the G-virus in them, which has pretty much taken over completely.
Call this thing William. Why?
Shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen!
Really?
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
Seems like a good idea.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
And we're also gonna add shooting a cop to your list of crimes. Run, Leon!
What are you doing?
You can grab the ledge if you're quick enough. I didn't hit with any of those. He's got such a big reach. I need supplies, I need supplies. Bullets? Flashbang! Shit. Woo! Ha! Oh shit. Give me more... Sure. Magnums. I don't have a magnum on me. Ah. Oh, now I gotta get behind them. Drop it. Oh, that's not good. I used up a lot of stuff on him just now. I, like, can't miss at all with the pistol. Oh, man. Okay, popped that already. That hurt. Still got some defense, so I'm gonna use one of these instead. Shoot the eye! Trying to prove a point. Boom. Woo! No need to have a fit. Oh boy. Come on, smile for the camera. I didn't say take a pose. Probably take one more hit. That's all I have left. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, not this again. Doing good. Claire has it like so much easier than Leon. That or the B scenario's harder.
Jesus. Looks bad.
Well, no shit. She got crushed by G virus bone claws and thrown at a frickin' metal wall.
How much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
Trust that bitch.
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Fuck. Bullshit.
I hope you're right. gets into the wrong hands.
That setup's stupid. That means anyone who walks out is always gonna get soaked. Whatever. So it can't hack the one down in the sewers that says visitor only, but it can hack the senior staff.
I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Unlike you, I'm a real cop.
I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
If only you wore body armor or something.
No one gets that sample now.
I think the only reason she didn't shoot him is because if she did, he would have fell back and went over the edge of the virus.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Ouch. I've known her for about an hour. Maybe two. I'll never forget you, fake FBI agent I just met.
Thank you.
hell's that?
Hey, I know you.
Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until death.
Oh, boy. That away, that away. I don't think I have time for this. I'll just stick to the flamethrower in hopes that maybe there will be a large gunpowder to combine with my yellow powder. If not, I'm in trouble. Oh, come on! Motherfucker, I'm on a timer! I'll get both of y'all. Give me my knife. Give me my knife. Give me my knife! Bitch. Oh, come on! What is with your bullshit reach? Eat it. Oh my god, bullets, it's a miracle. 7. I don't think you have clearance to be down here. Oh, not a zombie too. Nope. This dude has a head-crushing fetish, I swear. I mean, I guess it's efficient, but it's all he resorts to. Grabbing them in the head and then crushing them. He did that to Ben. He tries doing that to Leon. He tries doing that to Claire. I think if we see him kill anyone else, he'd crush their skulls.
Gotta keep going.
Running, 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 running. Okay, let's see here. I think this is it for loot, so... yeah. Thank you. I don't like these odds.
Yeah. Wow. Dick. How's that taste? Oh no. Oh. Flaunting is your weakness! Oh fuck, this wasn't loaded. Take probably one more hit and then I'm in trouble. Okay. You're dead. All right, I'll continue. Change game mode. Fuck off. A mighty war is all the warning able for the super giant ramps up for a mighty attack. Hit him with all you have, gun. Stop him before it's too late. Okay. Let's dance, bitch. We've seen this. Oh boy. Mm-hmm.
Nope. Come on, come on, come on. Ouch. Come on. If you say so. To be continued.
Boom!
No shit. You don't have clearance.
Shit.
Oh boy.
Gotta get out of here.
Run, bitch. Chew, fucking chew, bitches.
If I actually miss her.
She would have been my first arrest. It's like, tries to get into the train. ID wristband required. Fuck!
Leon?
You made it.
God, she looked like she wanted to eat him.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay.
Well, we got that out of the way.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Oh, look, there's the powder I would have used to put that frickin' a knife. Can I have shotgun powder? Thank you. Just because there's a few of those left. I know you.
Is it a problem with death? You want more bullets? Be my guest.
Too close. That looks pretty weak.
We've got to lose that car.
What happened to waiting there and keeping Sherry safe? Metal pipe is mightier than the rocket launcher. For those who bitch about when games get remade can go to hell, because that was fucking awesome.
Actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look!
Yeah, Ada, who am I, right?
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Well, what's that supposed to mean? Is the zombie driving the truck?
Stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom's allergic to those.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
dead bird. That's just silly. Alright, I'm gonna end it though, because I was thinking I might do the fourth survivor after this, but it's been 2 hours going on 3 in about 7 minutes, so I'm just gonna wrap it up here. I might do the hunk mode on later on just for a Halloween thing. I'm honestly thinking I'm doing Resident Evil 4 for Halloween, since that's closing in. And maybe go back to doing more Dark Cloud 2 videos, since I only did one when I didn't have back to it for a while. But anyway, thank you for those who watched. If you liked it, like it. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to say I suck at this, leave a comment. I'm Sype Thompson, and good night, everybody.